That's what I'm gonna do.
I'll see you around.
Yeah, what future?
I thought he was a warthog, but then he turned into a boy.
What is wrong with you?
What do you call this?
Don't be afraid, Kion. Trust your instincts. The roar will be there for you when you need it. And so will I. Until the Pride Lands end.
The Lion Guard has done a wonderful job protecting the Pride Lands during the wet season. But the dry season will bring even more challenges.
Just stay true to who you are inside. And remember, you can't fight fire with fire.
Well, look who's come down to mingle with the commoners.
Don't you see? There is nobody to challenge me. It will take some time, but together we will build our army.
Well, he's dead. Welcome to my world. Now, go home.
If you go in there, you'll find your friend.
Keep holding it in, boys!
The film The Lion King is, of course, a classic. So in terms of me wanting to be involved with the Lion Guard, it was kind of a no-brainer to not only be in the Lion Guard, but to get to sing in the Lion Guard as well is really quite special. I think that the show has, and has always had, even in the film, there's a wonderful message to it, you know, in terms of community, in terms of kindness, in terms of good triumphing over evil. It's a wonderful thing to put out into the world. And in true Disney tradition, it's something the whole family can watch as well.
Yes, that's good.
Turns out I need your help a little bit.
Kind of decrepit.
So cool if I could breastfeed, you know? They hate cinnamon.
Yeah, maybe after 9/11 where everybody gets so sensitive.
Just to the watering hole and no further. And stay downwind.
The morning reports, Azu.
Then how did you see the look in Mufasa's eyes?
That is where we come in. He's down there because I convinced him to go. And he might be lost or hurt.
I can't believe what I'm looking at. This is incredible.
Back to the Pride Lands? That means I could see Kiara again.
Vatani, what's going on here?
Zira raised me to believe that Simba was our enemy. But after I got to know Simba and Kiara, I realized she was wrong.
Welcome, Kion. I'm Zira, and this is my daughter, Vitani.
But if we join together, we will never fall. Yes, lions must rule forever.
Scar and I were close. Very close. He taught me all about the roar. If it weren't for your father, he'd still be king of the Pride Lands.
A lion and a hyena?
That's right, hyena. And we won't let you invade the Pride Lands. I don't need the roar, Kion. I'm fierce enough to lead the Lion Guard without it.
It should be 3-1. What kind of lion are you, siding with a hyena?
I don't know, but I'm tired of waiting.
Aren't we worried he'll use that roar on us?